nicely to go right into our rest of our session. Really working on a change of pace and direction, attacking with the ball. Okay, now we're gonna go right into a trot. So small, quick steps, a lot of reps here, same coaching cues, keeping it out in front of the hip, last three toes within one stride length, quicker tempo, smaller, quick steps. Right foot down, left foot back. Good, good, good. That's it. Good. Hands. Good, good. Excellent. Good. Turn left foot all the way back. Very nice. Good. And last one we're going to do is going to be a jog, all right? So we're going to go big, big push out front like you're accelerating every stride, pushing big, working right into the same technique and form that you had with your acceleration without the ball, okay? Big push, every step, push, 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 yeah. And left foot on the way back,